all together what it looks like. Hey everyone, today is June BarkBox review unboxing. Now if you guys don't know what BarkBox is a subscription I got for my dog. I'll put it in the description below. I've got the medium size box. There's like small and then large, or they have a total different name for them, but okay, let's start the review. Now, before I start the review, I did film this before, but then didn't record, and then it just was not working. So I'm gonna redo it now. So today's month's theme is, or this month's theme is camping. This is what the back looks like, and the front. So we have, in today's box, look at the wrapping. I like the wrapping. This is the Swiss Army knife toy that Buster got. This is the potty training roll. You put a treat in there and you let them play. So these are the treats that we got. It is the Bacon Barkers. And bacon cheddar flavored, this one. Also, we got a half pig ear. Buster loves the pig ear. It's outside now, because we don't want him to chew it in here. So yeah, that's what I've got in the BarkBox. I'll show you clips of Buster with the pig's ear and trying the treats. I like that pig ear. That's probably what he smelled in there that he really wanted. Dog's got a good smell. Is that good, Buster? Is that good? How small these little treats are. There are these ones here, if you wanted to see. Oh, Buster, do you want to try one treat? No, you're too interested in the bone. I mean, not bone, the pig's ear. Hey, Buster, one treat? Hey, I've got one here. Hey, look what this is. Buster, he's like not satisfied. He's like, oh my God. Here, you want this? Okay, sit. No, here, sit. There you go. You like it? That's the bacon and cheddar one. He's gonna try the next treats. He goes right back. A cute little shape too. Now I'm giving him this one, if you wanted to know. Hey Buster, want another treat? There you go. See if you like it. Yeah. Good boy. Good boy. Thanks for doing BarkBox with me. No. Off the couch with that. Okay. We'll be back. I mean, Buster. Hope you guys enjoyed the BarkBox review. Sorry it was different. I really wanted to be in the video. And I really wanted you guys to see how nuts Buster was. But somehow it didn't record, so I had to do it this way. I hope you enjoyed it. Hopefully next month it'll be a lot better with filming and stuff like that. So yeah. Yeah, Buster really likes the pig ear. And it's supposed to be outside Buster and off the couch. But yeah, hopefully you guys Jesus, Buster. Relax, it's not going anywhere. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and we will see you next time. Say bye!